This didn't work. I must be doing it wrong.
We shall overcome.
I always survive.
This didn't work. I must be doing it wrong.
I'll survive. I always survive.
much longer.
Share your troubles.
What you want?
What troubles you?
Amiri, why don't you wear serious armor? Your entire body is covered in scars.
So what? I'm a barbarian, not some princess. It's like that with us. The more scars, the better.
Without a doubt.
Let us strike as one.
To victory!
Attack!
Catch my breath. Your faith makes you so vulnerable.
Hardly.
Greetings. I have urgent news from Restoff. The investigation that I've conducted at Lady Jamande's orders have proved your innocence. Tartuccio was and still is the Pataxian spy. That dreadful night, it was him who had opened the gate and let the assassins in. It appears that he had planned to gain the barony and Eldori's support, only to later place these lands under the command of his true patron. King Iroveti is no stranger to intrigue, and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamande sends her apologies. We almost had Tartuccio cornered when this damned mist fell. First we entirely lost our way, and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. My people can barely stand, so I would be grateful if you would help us capture this Tartuccio. He must be somewhere nearby. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. The Sword Lords will remember this favor. Pataxian spies are much like magpies. They'll grab anything that catches their eye. Information, treasure, artifacts. This time, King Iroveti had a chance to seize the entire stolen lands region, and at the Eldori's expense. I'll give you some advice for the future. Be wary of the Pataxian King. He's truly a snake of a man. That sly bastard has caused us no little trouble, that's for sure. When he showed up in Restoff and announced he was going to join the expedition, nobody suspected a thing. Yes, a gnome, yes, a sorcerer, but so what? Even after that terrible night, some of my people were willing to bet money on you being the spy. His overconfidence was his downfall. Tartuccio's henchmen, it seems, imagined they could safely meet with Pataxian spies in the town's seedy underbelly. But Restoff is the ancestral home of the Eldori, and Lady Jamande is respected not only by the aristocracy and the common folk, but also by those on the other side of the law. We received a message from the slums. A good friend, who wished to remain anonymous, suggested the Sword Lords take a closer look at a certain guest from Patax. Jamande immediately sent for me and ordered me to capture the spy, all very quietly, of course. He told us everything, and not only about Tartuccio. I doubt that Irivetti was pleased to hear of his agent's failure. Used to be. It's only a name now, nothing more. The House Garess are a noble family in Brevoy. They own several mines in the Golushkin Mountains. My father Evan is cousin to Lord Howland Garess, but he's my father no longer. In any case, I brought shame upon my name and was punished accordingly. The family disowned me. I fled to Restov and took up the life of a simple mercenary, until I received an assignment here in the Stolen Lands. Fair enough. For a Garess, the prosperity of the house and the honor of the name stands above all else, and I was betrothed to a widow from another noble house. This union was of great importance to the family. However, 3 months before the wedding, I met a commoner girl, gentle and pure, and we fell in love. I would have rather died than leave my Tanya, so I decided to break off the engagement with my noble bride. I could never have expected what would follow. My father was furious. I'd set a pointless love affair above the interests of the house. He expelled me from the family and ordered to leave our lands under threat of death. And Tanya, her mother was seriously ill, and she stayed behind to care for her rather than follow me into exile. Thus, I was on my own, disgraced, without a name, and without love. Don't imagine that I ask for pity. Everyone gets what they deserve. That's no simple task. It's not only the love of a woman and a family that I've lost. I had a place in life, a purpose. Once such things are lost, they're hard to find again.
I was successful in my search. The deed is done.
I've broken a nail! Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
This didn't work. I must be doing it.
Strike as one.
Help me! I don't have It's just not my lucky day.
I have managed. I will guide us. Do not hold back.
Something. I did as you asked.
This requires your attention.
I won't let you down. And then our leader
charged forward.
Hey, wait for me.
Without a doubt.
This is for you!
We will prevail!
I'll fight if I have to!
This ends you! Forwards.
I believe I found something.
I will guide us.
That.
Our path leads on.
Face me if you dare.
Tear them apart! shall end this suffering.
They go down!
Forwards. Forwards.
I see something.
Here I am. See?
To
victory!
Without a doubt. I will guide us.
This suffering.
Don't hesitate.
Together we stand.
And Lindsay was called for. I wrote it like I saw it.
Stand with me. We shall overcome.
We're leading you out of our story.
Share your troubles.
Magritte, Turinos.
Let us strike as one. This requires your attention.
I'm not afraid.
What's that?
I'm listening.
forwards.
Done.
Make an epic pose. I need inspiration.
Repent!
Much longer.
Suffering.
We shall overcome.
Help me?
I can't keep this up, avenge me.
This ends you. Forwards.
I'd give anything for a mug of hot grog.
Without a doubt. I will guide us. Path leads on. Without a doubt.
I did as you asked.
Right here, my friend.
To victory!
Repent!
Forgive me for this failure.
Magritium Turinos.
Repent!
Blood for Gorum!
This ends you.
This requires your attention.
Just letting the ink dry.
I believe I found something.
I did as you asked.
Running won't help you!
Let us strike as one!
Oh!
I see something! Now I'm embarrassed. Done and done!
Forwards.
I've discovered something.
I did as you asked! I did as you asked. I've broken a nail!
Without a doubt. Stand with me.
Christian, tell me, is everyone...
I went...
I will guide us.
I believe I've found something.
I'm not afraid.
You forced my hand.
Leads on.
We will not falter.
I shall Onward. End this suffering.
Thank you.
I'll try to make this swift. Another way.
Contemplate on your mistakes. Forwards.
Victory!
Serves you right!
I've discovered something.
I was successful in my search. We march ahead. Defeat is not an option.
Share your troubles. How may I help?
Magritio, Turinos.
I'm listening.
Adventures call to them. May I suggest another way to use this spell?
Don't hesitate.
Thank you.
I will guide us.
I believe I found something.
Our path leads on. Forwards.
So it's come to this.
Down, better ones.
Thank you.
Without a doubt.
Let's give them what they deserve.
Attack!
I can't believe our adventure fight.
Repent.
Can I make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
What's that?
I see something.
We march ahead. I will guide us. Without a doubt.
We will prevail!
Dawnflower, grant me strength! Sarenrae. I see your light.
I can't keep this up much longer.
You deserved it.
Right here, my friend.
Magritium Turinos. Magritium Turinos.
Forwards. Our path leads on.
Dawnflower, guide my hand.
Strike worth a legend. I'm good.
Without a doubt.
Blood for Gorum!
Strike as one!
Oh, ha!
I've discovered something.
I've broken a nail. Done and done.
To arms.
Bring it.
Confide in me.
What troubles you? I'm not afraid!
Do not hold back! Kneel! Guide us.
To victory!
Provoked!
We march ahead.
I believe I've found something.
Stand with me!
Done with waiting.
Thank you.
give the order. As you order.
I did as you asked.
Without a doubt.
I see something!
We will prevail.
I'm writing you out of our story.
I found something interesting.
Defeat is not an option.
This is for you.
Healing fire. I need your breath.
I've discovered something.
Done and done.
I believe I found something.
No, I'm embarrassed. I did as you asked.
strength.
Our path leads on.
Share your troubles.
What's the holdup?
I will guide us.
I'll fight if I have to.
Stand with me. Without a doubt. We shall overcome.
We've downed better ones.
You forced my hand.
I've broken a nail. I did as you asked.
We will prevail. Contemplate on your mistakes.
Victory is inevitable.
March ahead.
What you want?
Without a doubt. I will guide us. Our path leads on. Defeat is not an option.
Healing fire. I need your breath. Oh, Sarenrae, I see your light.
Suggest another way to use this spell?
Done with waiting.
Confide in me.
forwards.
Repent!
Stand with me! This ends you!
Consent! Repent!
Dawnflower, grant me strength. You forced my hand.
Let us strike at one.
Kneel.
Oh, Sarenrae, I see your light.
I was successful in my search.
I did as you asked.
That is quite a discovery. We shall overcome. I will guide us.
Blood for Gorum!
Won't kill me.
Healing fire. I need your breath.
Contemplate on your mistakes.
You bow before Shelley, right? For how long?
Bow? Yeah, right. As short as I am. When I bow, I disappear into the grass. I'll pray standing up, thank you. I started praying to Shaylin when I was young. Everyone else in our village worshipped their rascal, but that's so boring.
Thank you.
Attack!
We will prevail.
Something.
Our path leads on.
I am yours to command.
I'm listening.
Here.
Let us not hesitate.
Here I am. See.
Face me if you dare.
I always survive. Longer.
Adventures call to them.
Something bothering you?
What you want?
I stand ready. Without a doubt.
I'll try to make this swift.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
I believe I've found something.
Defeat is not an option.
So it's come to this.
Without a doubt.
And then our leader charged forwards.
Strike as one!
What's that?
I will guide us.
my impromptu rival. You are late, as always. A little advice? Never join any races. Speed is just not for you. Do you mean the performance I put on for the kobolds? Wasn't this an excellent idea? The poor folks did everything I wanted, even started a brawl with their beloved neighbor mites. I did not even need to make any effort to complete my mission. That is why I will always be a step ahead of you and the like.
And this is the person I nearly made the hero of my book? Ew.
Without a doubt, vice does have its advantages. However, in the end, it always, you hear me? Always gets what it rightfully deserves.
But you don't know my mission, and won't ever know, because I will never tell you, even for the pleasure of seeing your discouraged face. Don't take me for an idiot. I am not going to tell you anything, even despite the fact that I am going to kill you. By the way, did you know I am going to kill you?
I shall end this suffering.
Dare to attack us?
I see your light.
My training pays off.
Someone help me. Last chapter.
Thank you.
What a sorry spectacle.
The treacherous servant of a treacherous king, who in his turn is mere servant to even greater powers. He impersonates a lesser creature and dies. A good joke is a powerful weapon, and a bad one can seal the Joker's fate. So be it. Rise, my unfortunate jester. Your performance is not over yet.
Ex-oxy-yos!
You shouldn't treat Sarenrae with such disdain. She's a great goddess who has...
Forwards. A rest would be welcome. Without a doubt.
Thank you.
rest would be welcome.
Well, this is not the best outcome, but I think it will be good enough for Jamandi. Take this as a reward for your help. I'll send word to Restov and let them consider how they might return the favor. Once again, I thank you for your help. I'll remain...
How may I serve you?
Thank you.